With a lot of different talent. We've seen didgeridoo players, guitarists, beatboxers, harmonica players, storytellers, songwriters, drummers, and this next act does all of those things, and quite often at the same time.
Didgeridoo was seen as a blackfellas instrument. I basically wanted to sort of take it out of that context and to take the didgeridoo to the rest of the world. I won this competition. It would enable me to just make things a lot simpler for the missus and the kids and that. I just want to give something back to them.
Please welcome Mark Atkins. Thank you. What is it about the didgeridoo? You've played it with so many famous acts. You've done a great job here for us in your audition, here in the semi-finals. What is it about the didgeridoo that strikes a chord with you?
It's a part of me, that's all, and I'm just trying to share it with all of you.
One thing we should also point out is Mark came along here tonight and just said, I'd like a little bit of a backing track to my music tonight, if that's okay. And that was an ad-libbed jam session from the boys. So well done to both of you. Tom.
Mark, you're a class act. You may not look as flashy in your costuming as some of the other acts, but there's great high quality in what you do. Well done.
Thank you.
Danny.
You know what it is, to become a star, you need that likability factor. And for me, I love the fact that you're so good at what you do, but you're so humble and shy, and got the list of people that you've worked with is so incredible. But I hope that there's people watching tonight, film producers. I would love to see you do more of the beatboxing, dance, music, artists, all of that. So I hope to see you around in many places.
Thank you. Fantastic sound, fantastic rhythm. We're here to give advice, not just criticism. Just a thought, you're getting just the one note out of it. If you punched a few holes along the shaft...
I've tried that.
You could maybe get a few different notes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mark Atkins, Australia.